In Dallas overnight, a man and woman shot and killed at a Deep Ellum bar. Police say somebody walked by and fired a gun at the Bitter End bar on Elm Street, hitting the two. Now, they say the man was in the patio area. He was the target, apparently. The woman, simply an innocent bystander. Police are checking security cameras to try to identify a suspect.